Okay, y'all. First of all, welcome back to another video. My hair is just like not cooperating. I feel like it's lopsided. Anyways, we are about to go and take Paris to get her nails done. Let me get the address so I can see how far it is. And we are also going to the thrift shop. Paris has been wanting to go thrifting, so that's what we're gonna do. So yeah, we're gonna go to the thrift shop, and then we're gonna go to her nail appointment, and we're just gonna bring you guys along for the ride. Say hi, Paris.
Hi.
All you guys get to see is Paris's hand. She's too good for you guys, okay?
Hi.
Oh, it's super close to here. Okay. Alright, y'all. I just dropped my phone. Oh, okay. Let's go. Let's get it. Alright, I think the air is cool enough now. We pull the windows up. It is too hot. Just go to the thrift shop.
Thrift shop.
Thrifty nifty. Alright, y'all, we finally made it. We're here. Let's go inside and see what they got.
That's the one that had the threads, and I was like, oh, Paris,
yeah.
She's connected with you because you used to have threads.
I told you she's not,
because
that's not
how
that
works. If the mom did, yeah.
We have a tree.
Okay, let's look. What do you want to look like in the men's room? Paris is looking for jeans, and she's wanting to go thrifting, so here we are. She found a pair of jeans, but we'll see. Okay. With the little tighter shirt.
Look at the ties.
Oh, look at that red hat with the P on it.
Aww.
Right there in front of you. The other side has a couple hats too.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, car. Is this our car? Yeah. It did not want to open for me. Be careful.
Oh, it's too hot. My Pepsi's hot now. No.
Okay. Hooked. All right.
No, it's still cold.
Take the phone out the case so I can put it in the holder because the case is stopping it from being great.
Okay.
So, Paris, let's show them what we got. Where'd the phone case go?
I'm so hot.
Oh, it's right here. Okay. This is what Paris got, y'all. She got.
You better have showing.
This. Flannel. Okay, what else did she get? She got this. Okay, what else? She got this shirt.
Are those hearts? No, they're just balls. No. Those are hearts for a second.
Okay. And she got a belt. And she got some jeans. She's my little baggy girl, so she likes the baggy style. And then mom got a shirt because cool shirt. I just like the color of them. And I got this little ring. Cute little ring, because you know, we're all about the gold and the green and all that. Okay, you can put that back. So, that was that.
Oh,
it's okay. We're gonna go down here to the dollar store really quick and see what they got in there because I love the dollar store. And then we're gonna go get her nails done. So, yeah. Stay tuned. All right, y'all. Out of the Dollar Tree. Spent 25, I think, at the thrift.
29.
29 at the thrift and 25 here. Two little bags. Stuff is going up way too much. Let's show you what we got. All right, y'all. So, it don't matter. You can just hand me one thing at a time. So, I got some baby oil gel because my legs are super sensitive. So after I shave them, in order to moisturize them, I need baby oil gel because anything else will just, it'll burn my legs. So yeah. Then we got some nighttime cream moisturizer. Paris got some deodorant. I got some little makeup thing for Halloween. Paris and her popping candy and this candy.
Sour candy.
I got this for Exotic because it's a Sonic one. Paris got some face wash and she got some more curling cream. And we got some AAA batteries. Do you want to leave these out or do you want to put them in here? And then I got this little doctor set for $5 and this toaster set for $5. And those are for Exotic, but we're saving those for Christmas or start, you know, Christmas shopping a little bit. Paris got some ring pops.
Sour ring pops.
I got some chips because I'm hungry. And Paris got some flaming Cheetos. So this I'll just put in the trunk. Yeah, so we're gonna go and head towards her nail appointment. So let's go. Let me put the
daddy is. Okay, so. Oops. What was I gonna do? Appointment is at 5:30. It is now 4:43. If we leave now, we'll get there at 5 o'clock. We're 30 minutes early, so we're just gonna take a little longer route so we can just, you know, do what it does. So, yeah. Let me set my screen up so I don't have to look at my phone for the directions. Come on, go. There we go. Zoego. Zoego. Alright, y'all. Open up your bad boys. I'd rather open them and you want one.
I like them.
Was it mine?
No. It was tempting. Very tempting. I'm trying to see the hairdo, so. These chips are hitting the spot, I'm not gonna lie. Chips. If they're not gone by then. Should have rolled your window down and told her she had a leaf on her car.
And gum on her wheel. But that's very unsettling.
She just hopped out the passenger seat and nobody came out of the driver's seat. She have a... Oh, someone's still in the driver's seat. Okay, I was gonna say.
And she's like driving like this.
She got a UK car driving on the other side. Need to go there.
Yeah.
And donate some plasma and get a little money. much they pay.
can, or you can just like.
They did not follow directions in school.
Which I'm gonna get ran over by a train. There you go.
What? And then just. Green means go. Durum, 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 durum. I swear, this town has so many railroad tracks. I feel like I'm constantly going over railroad tracks. Buy five, get five free. Boneless wings, or did it say bone in wings? Bone in wings from a gas station. I don't know about that.
Gas station food isn't really.
Isn't really that. Unless it's Bucky's. Bucky's is that gas station with that gas station food that do something to you. Better than some fast food places. Dust footprint all over my dashboard. That car like totally ran that red light.
But this like is very comfortable. You see this?
Yeah. Very calm. Very meditative.
Yes.
Very flexible. I haven't ate fast food in I don't feel like we've ate fast food in a very long time. I can't remember. And we ate pizza going, you know,
pizza, but
fast food, like a hamburger from a fast food place.
Well, honestly, I had Panda Express for my birthday.
Yeah, well, yeah, but just you. I don't remember the last time I ate something like that. And I'm not gonna lie, it's really been sounding good lately, but...
Like a burger?
Oh, come on, necklaces. Don't do this to me. Necklaces be fighting. Like, she had me first. No, she wore me first! They be mixed all up. Alright. Gas station. I want like a good gas station too. I don't want like little rink-a-dank ones. Little raggedy ones. Sushi house, huh? I had sushi in a long time either. I haven't been on this side of town in I don't know how long. Okay, there's that, but that isn't. Okay, this. I'm gonna go on the dinosaur one. Let's try it, I guess. I don't know.
Who's that man?
Just getting a drink. A drinky drink. Hopefully they have some.
Dino Mart.
Dinosaur.
Let's just
go right here.
I love
much.
George from Peppa and Pig.
Alright, y'all, we gotta go in this gas station.
Not Peppa and Pig.
And get us a little drink. Alright, y'all. This is what I got. Cream soda. Paris, what'd you get?
Tea.
Cheers. Okay, now we just wait for 20 minutes until our nail appointment. So we'll be back.